Hey guys, welcome back to Crumble, a game that sucks. Did I lose? Alright, whatever. Hey guys, welcome back to Crumbles, a game named after my beloved grandmother. Rest her soul. Her name was Nanny Crumbles. She died because her house crumbled onto her and her frail, fragile body could not take the weight of the house.
Hey, I'd like to give a big shout out to Nanny Crumbles. Man, that's my girl.
Alright, avoid dying like Granny Crumble. Let me just... I gotta make her proud. Oh, God! That's how Nanny Crumble died. Time to address all the rumors. Nanny Crumble actually died from a giant dragon. She was, the dragon was nice. She was just, severely allergic. Really awful circumstances!
Hey, Ivan Till sent me a friend request. I now have the power to say no.
Sorry, Ivan Till, nothing against you. You just caught me at a really bad time. Okay, you can fly. Okay, I will send you a friend request, little hacker boy. All right, let me mourn the loss of Nanny Crumbles to my chat. My grandma was named Crumbles. I don't know if this one has any like little alligators that will pop out on you.
I'm just really hoping. Yeah, really. Open that!
It doesn't, because then I will start attacking people and be very... Oh! Oh my God! Okay, that guy died, so now I can kind of take my time a little bit. Oh! I won! Haha, noobs!
My grandmother died Oh, wait. Oh.
Oh. Oh,
Probably shouldn't be talking about Granny Crumbles if it brings up bad memories. Guys, I am okay. If you have lost a grandparent recently, I am very sorry.
Granny Crumbles is a fictional character, believe it or not. She's not in my... Ah! I just screamed. It's 2:30 a.m. Lana's trying to sleep.
Lana's trying to sleep. Man, I'm gonna blow up her notifications. What's his makeup video? Smash that like button. I don't know if she has notifications on, but that if my scream didn't wake her up, that notification will.
Are you Rick?
My name's not Rick!
All right, now we have to avoid getting hit by a car. Okay. Well, that was easy.
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go now.
How come everybody who plays this game sucks besides me? I should not be winning all these. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, I won. As you can see, I am a very good sport. Eat turd, noobs. Why would it censor that? Now they think I said something way worse to them.
Are you real?
No, I'm not real.
Or at least I wish I wasn't. If I could be somebody else right now, that'd be great.
I thought this game would be a lot harder. I'm probably gonna go play someone else. This game sucks.
Okay, little spiky boys hanging. Do you really think I am going to hit that?
See, guys, this is the exact reason why I beat Shadowrun. No!
I will murder you and make it look like an accident.
Okay, okay. I'm still gonna win. With all my mishaps, I still win.
Where's Albert?
There's no more Albert. There is only Son of Crumbles. Address me as Son of Crumbles, or else I will block you from my YouTube channel.
What?
Do it.
You want diarrhea?
Is that the community I've built where we no longer use the currency, dollars? We don't use coins. We don't use dimes. We use diarrhea as payment for our items.
Ah! Okay, okay, okay. If that's the community I built, I'm very proud of the community that I have built with my own two hands or flippers. This game, I keep getting first place.
Ah!
Okay, this one's a little more intense than the normal ones. Okay, see guys? No! That was actually diarrhea. This is the community I built. Now we make maps out of diarrhea.
Wow,
Okay, dude, if you're gonna get my- No. If this is the best day of your life, I feel sorry for you.
My name is Son of Crumbles. Respect my grandmother's legacy or else you would not-
I would not be here. Friend me for Robux. No, dude, I don't need your Robux.
Buddy, I joined about 100 different free Robux groups. I am bound to get free Robux one of these days. Look at this. Look at this. You guys keep reporting them, though, so their icons are getting deleted.
Actually, one of these groups got banned that says locked group now.
Look, they still had 42 Robux. That could have been my Robux. Why would you guys report these?
That's probably the one I bought the shirt from. You know, that shirt where you had to spend 500 Robux for them to donate you 10 Robux.
Thanks, Flamingo. You made my day right when I
kissed you.
Why does it have, like, such calm music? You should have, like, scary death metal playing.
Why?
Oh, wow. This is so difficult. Muy difícil. Wow.
I'm going to switch games in a brief moment. I just want to take a second to have a moment of silence for Bobbada Crumbles or whatever her name is. I'm so upset and distraught that I forgot what her name is. Son of Crumbles, will you friend me? I will leave you with this. There.
Goodbye.
Okay, not gonna lie, that game kinda sucks a lot and it's really easy. So now I'm playing the hard version of that, which would be Deathrun. But, so what you gotta do is you gotta get somebody really bad at this game. Someone who's probably using
We're all gonna go try that again. If anybody comments about that happening, please report their comment so we can pretend it didn't happen. Thank you.
Ay, lo loco!
That is where Carlito and I met. It was one beautiful evening, and I was looking a little something like this. For some reason, I am a girl. I just gave birth to a girl. All right. Oh, wait, I forgot there's a trap there. Oh, my God. I'm really out of it right now. Wait, okay, wait. This is the girl that I gave birth to myself. No. Don't go near the poison, idiot. You are my child. I am allowed to talk to you like this.
All right, let's see where my purple-haired daughter goes now.
I mean, you guys saw that. Let's rewind the tape. Yep, that's me giving birth. And I named her My
Mimia.
My Mimia. Wait, my Mimia. Here, my Mimia. Drink this. Come on, drink this. Oh, I can throw this girl. Yes, what? She threw me. I have been separated from my daughter. This is not okay. So there's a glitch. If you both pick up the thing at the same time, you can throw one another, but it killed both of us. I'm freaking out right now. All right, guys, sacrifice my Mimia. I gave birth to her. She's not gonna be very smart, huh? You kept going. You just kept going. This signifies the government coming after me, coming after my children, trying to take them away. My Mimia escaped before the government could take control. That's my daughter, all right. All right, safety first. Remember that, my loving daughter, my Mimia? That's something people say when someone gets their meme stolen.
My Mimia!
In Spanish, though. No, idiot! Do not! Okay, thank you. Look at these guys. Idiots. Okay, my Mimia, I gave birth to you. You sacrificed yourself. Thank you. Oh, are you kidding me? She didn't even do the trap! Okay, my Mimia is 100% using her phone to play right now. Hey, guys, I'm that really, Oh, wait, daily gift? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. 12 coins. Let's see what that buys me.
Nothing.
Guys, I know I'm being a little hard on my Mimia right now. Does your school ever have any, like, football games and stuff? And there's that one parent in the crowd who's like,
if you get that ball, I will kill you and never feed you again.
Like those really strict sport parents, you know, this is really not nice. That's me. That's me to my Mimia right now. And I feel good about it. I know what's best for her. Please do not screw this up, my Mimia. You will embarrass your family. Come on. I need to lead her to victory. She is my daughter. Whoa. No, my Mimia, don't. No, my Mimia. Okay, apparently he just hates the idea of winning. Oh, there we go. There goes my Mimia. Oh, no. Oh, no. I want to win. I get to win. No. Yes, I did it. Me. This is like one of those moments where you do nothing on a group project but get an A+ anyways. I did nothing. I was just looking at my Mimia the whole time and I killed the killer. Okay, let's just do a little bit better next time. No. You don't walk away from me like that. I am your father. I gave birth to you. Don't question it. Training course, because me and my family need a little bit of training. I need to learn to hold my temper, and she needs to learn how to do everything. No, my Mimia! No, I will get you! Whoa! No, my daughter. Why? Why did you have to disgrace our family like so? Don't walk away.
We are breaking up.
I am giving you up to the government. Yeah, see, yeah, you go sit in that corner and contemplate what you did wrong. Using a phone to play Roblox instead of a computer.
I wonder if my Mimia ever thinks, hey, is a 20-year-old in real life pretending that I'm his daughter?
You know, sometimes you're right. Oh, yeah, ice cavern, you know. Well, as if we weren't having enough trouble. You're just gonna make the floor slippery. Great.
I think I know how this works.
Yep, that's how it works. You just let everybody go first and let everyone die. Thank you. Oh, there's the government trying to take my family away. Okay, I guess we can just walk through this safe and sound. Yeah, she definitely does not know how to do this game. I hope this is like part of her strategy and she just like starts doing the... Well, she didn't even need to do the trap. Ah! No! No! I was worse than my Mimia!
Yes, I was just as bad as her!
Like father, like daughter. She really takes after me. She has my clumsiness and my brain. And then the killer left.
You've won!
I've won. Wait, why'd I come in first place? Oh, wait, I've never played this one. Oh my god, that means I'm gonna die like the first trap they do. So I'm gonna actually have to just let everybody else die. So my Mimia, feel free to just, you know, do your thing like you always do. Where is she? Where is my daughter? She's right there, but I don't see her anywhere.
Oh, she's the killer. My Mimia is the killer.
If you do this to me, not only will my dad ban you from Roblox, I will ban you from the family. Are you? Oh, wow. My Mimia, you're really, Oh, but you still got that guy. You still got that guy. That's all that matters, my Mimia.
Well,
there we go. Oh, wait, you still did it. My Mimia, are you kidding me? You're embarrassing me. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Now I have to figure this out. Daughter. I'm just going to go for it. Ah, I went for it. Oh my God. I could run through this. So the thing about this, I don't know which ones fall. Okay, if you notice over there, I have the government on my tail, so I kind of have to... I did it. I'm literally gonna kill her. I don't care about your trap. I don't care. Yes, I did it. I will kill you. This is like some Star Wars stuff right now. Clearly, I've never seen Star Wars, but I think someone kills their son or something. Oh yeah, Darth Vader. It was someone's father. Who knows? Really? You think that's gonna stop me? Oh wait, the government's after me. Awesome. Oh wait, the government was over there. I had much more time to scold her and tell her exactly what she did wrong. My Mimia, you tried and that's all that matters, guys. Look, we're a loving family right now. Well, my Mimia got angry and left. Do you see that? Guys, one like equals one chance that I will maybe meet my Mimia again sometime in the future. I'm glad everybody could experience, you know, this family therapy session of just pure bonding and enjoyment for everybody involved. Now the government got me. The government was after me the whole time.
Wow, guys.
Who would have known that I was the bad guy the whole time? Not my Mimia. It was the guy screaming at my Mimia to be better at a stupid video game. Wow, who would have guessed? Wow. One like on this video equals one.
Wow.